Samuel contacted me by radio. We are awaiting clearance for covert ops and engineering. Red tape. Makes my life a misery. The situation is critical. Your mission goes above and beyond the call of duty. Infiltrate the test run of the mystery virus, Lauda. It's taking place in engineering, in the event hall. Remember what Nicholas told you. Your radio will be useless. One step out of the machine room and you're on your own. If you run into a dead end or need to review your orders, come back here. Be warned, the balloon is exposed in several places throughout engineering. Use extreme caution with your firearms. It's important. They're using a flammable gas mix in the balloon. Not a wise decision. Actually, it could be a fatal one. One careless shot in the wrong place and we'll have another Hindenburg. Do you understand? It's time to roll out. Make me proud, Phantom.
I'll stay here at HQ to review the data you collected. Get into the event hall and see Lauder firsthand. Back in the hole.
Let's check the cargo hold before going to the event hall.
Mr. Oliver?
Do you know what Lauder is?
I'm clueless.
It sure is a big secret. What's your guess?
Well, it could be an orbital laser. I've heard rumors there's a new one with an accuracy of plus or minus 10 centimeters.
That would rip right through the balloon.
That kills my theory.
Hmm. The demonstration will begin shortly. Step this way.
Wong is selling F-117s. The U.S. government doesn't take kindly to thieves. She's a dead woman.
Wong's selling a satellite. Enigma stole one from the Germans. So that's who she's working for.
Let's get this show on the road. I'm dying to find out what Lara is.
It's a packed house. Whatever Kelly Wong's hawking, it must be deadly. The room's lousy with arms dealers.
You've all been invited here tonight to witness for yourselves the wonders of Lauder. This evening, you will all see just what it's capable of. Introducing Dr. Forrest Kaysen, who will demonstrate it for you.
Thank you! It's my pleasure to be here tonight. Here in my hand, the future of the world. This is Lauder. It's a subtle, elegant weapon that will eliminate your enemies without firing a single shot. Lauder can eliminate a person, a city, or an entire country. Within this tiny sphere lies the weapon that will hand you the victory you seek.
Remember this moment. After tonight, the world will never be the same. Lauder!
Thank you. As you have seen, the Lauder virus invades the victim's flesh and causes it to burst. Nothing can stop it. There are no vaccines, there is no antidote for it. As you can see, it is the perfect weapon. On a special note, Lauder's dormancy period can be easily extended or shortened. It can kill instantly, as you have seen here. Or it can lie dormant for days or weeks, allowing the virus to spread and infect an entire population. None of your enemies can combat Lauder. And they will do whatever you want. Out of sheer terror.
It's dangerous, but it's worse than we thought. Remember the emblem on Kaysen's computer and in the casino? I knew it looked familiar to me. HQ ran a check on it. Bad news. It's the symbol of the international terrorist group Enigma. They've been operating in Eastern Europe. Many nations have suffered at their hands, but we've never been able to